Dear friends, today let us think about PhD. People who have excellence, they only go through PhD or doctorate. So doctorate is something they get because of their excellence. So when we think of PhD, there are three letters in PhD. P, H and D. Let us go into all these three letters. The relevance of all these three letters, that is P, H and D. So people who undergo doctorate, they must have these three letters, or they must go through these three letters. What are these three letters? First of all, P. P stands for perseverance. See, one of the qualities of a doctorate holder is perseverance. What is perseverance? Perseverance is something which happens because of enthusiasm. And enthusiasm is something which happens when a person is going out of laziness. So when a person overcomes laziness, the quality which he gets is enthusiasm. And what is perseverance? Perseverance stands for continuous enthusiasm. If a person can continue his enthusiasm for a long time, it becomes perseverance. And perseverance helps a person to go into a subject and find out what is the core of the subject. The core of the subject a person understands through three powers. So power is power of comprehension, power of conception and power of contemplation. First of all, power of comprehension. Through power of comprehension, one has intelligence to find out what is good and bad and what is needed and what is not needed. So that a person comes to know through comprehension. Comprehend something. That means to know the essence of something. We need comprehension. So first is power to comprehend, and second is power to conceive. Power to conceive means whatever is comprehended, that we are able to put it in our mind through repetition. So repetition gives way to a correct knowledge of something in our mind. So when the knowledge is concrete in our mind, that is what happens because of conception. So power to conceive is the second power we have. And third is the power of contemplation. Contemplation is whatever is now conceived. Regarding that, we want to reach the core of that. For that, we go into a deep meditation. Through deep meditation, we comes to know the core of the subject. For that, we need a third stage. And third stage is the power of contemplation. Through the power of contemplation, we will get the core of the subject. We will get the real essence of the subject. So that is happening through contemplation. So with the powers of comprehension, conception and contemplation, we reach the core of the subject. So that is what is happening in the beginning. And that happens because of our perseverance. So perseverance is one of the qualities which lead us to excellence. And the second is PhD. Second is H. H stands for hard work. So hard work means, so we are doing something with all our effort, that is hard work. And this is possible through our attitude towards the work. So if we work without love, then it cannot be easy. We can do any work easily when we love that work. So love is an element which makes us to do any hard work. We'll be able to do any hard work because of our love. A mother is able to do a lot of work for children because a mother has love for children. The same way, when we have love for whatever subject we learn, so that love will lead to that hard work. Or we say interest is the mother of learning. When there is love, we have interest for the subject. So we will go into the subject more, and that is through hard work. So hard work is the second element in PhD. First is perseverance and second is hard work. Through hard work only one reaches the highest apex of something. For example, Karl Marx took 10 hours time each day for 10 years continuously. He was reading books in the library, London library, continuously for 10 years, each day, 10 hours. So that was a continuous work and a hard work, and that helped him to write the great work, Das Kapital. So that is the result of a hard work. So through hard work only one reaches the apex of something. So first is perseverance, second is hard work, and finally we have D. D for stands for dedication. So dedication means our time is totally absorbed in whatever we do. We forget about the rest of the things. We concentrate on what we do only, just like a shooter focusing on the target. At the time of that focusing, what happens? His energy is fully focused in the target before pressing the trigger. So what happens when he presses the trigger? The trigger will, the shot will be apt, will be accurate because of his precision. That precision happens how? Through concentration. Through proper concentration it happens. So actually what happens? The whole energy of the shooter is focused on the target. So that is through dedication. So dedication which helps to attain victory. So we become victorious through dedication. So there are three aspects. One is perseverance, second is hard work, and finally dedication. That is PhD. So people who have perseverance, people who have all these three aspects, that is perseverance, hard work, and dedication, are able to attain PhD, and they become PhD holders, or they come across doctorate, or they will become holders of doctorate through perseverance and also through all the three qualities. PhD, perseverance, hard work, and dedication. So may God help us to have all these three qualities so that we all can become PhD holders or doctorate holders in our life. May the students reach the level of doctorate through perseverance, hard work, and dedication. May God bless us to reach this level. So thanks for God's blessing and the blessing of our Guru. So thanks for all of you to hear me. Thank you all.